A pair of rare white giraffes were spotted in Kenya by villagers near the Ishakbini Conservancy in Garissa. The mother and baby pair were first spotted by locals in June, but no footage was recorded of them. The animals were tracked down again in August by conservationists. White giraffes have only been seen twice before in Kenya and Tanzania.